thought that was like a big milestone for me. So he had a lot of emotion happening. I think that's all he does. Now they come to him and say, he just said that's what we've been working on all week. And it was a little emotional because my grandma, she stayed in Shelby, North Carolina. I got a handicapped uncle, so she finally made it to the first, one of my first games like, in college. I think it was her first game ever coming to see me play. So I got really emotional. I still have to see.
That's obviously something you can probably build off of. Do you think the team has anything to build off of after today?
Yeah, we got a lot to build off. We got to look at the film and build off of that.
What do you think the biggest issue for the offense was today?
I mean, we just run the ball, right? We just run the offense and we don't like anything practicing. We just got to come back next week, ready to work. And then the next week, we got a game coming up. We just wait for it. It's a night game, so we just got to be ready for that. We got this to push this one over.
Was it tough to process in the first half when they kind of started scoring it and getting up on you guys?
I mean, I don't know. I was just watching, but I mean, we practiced and we practiced, so we just didn't come through with it.
Did you guys have a lot of pressure or high expectations since you were playing the defending national champs at all?
Nah, national champs, it didn't. That's a good thing on them, but that's not what. It's another team. They put their pants on pads.
With James and Alex being rotated in and then you and Cam, how was it finding a rhythm throughout this game?
I mean, it wasn't really hard. You just gotta trust yourself. For me, you just gotta trust yourself. As far as the team, I don't know what was going through their head, but I mean, we was trying what we can do.
What's Coach Taggart's message you want?
Just come back next week ready to work. And don't let this help define us. Ready to work. We still got a whole season. We have a season.
What has you feeling optimistic that you guys can bounce back?
Oh, we feel like we can bounce back. 100%.
Is it the leadership? Is it the talent? I mean, what makes you feel that you guys will be able to do so?
We'll come together as a team. That's how we want to be.
What do you feel like this game really kind of showed you guys about yourselves?
We just got to come together as a team and fight together. That's all we gotta do. And keep working hard.
Is there anything that comes